This is the remote temperature and humidity monitoring system, which can take inputs from four different sensors. It can record as a standalone system or can be connected to a network. It can also generate phone call, SMS and email alerts through optional sensors. The GSM dialer can also generate alerts for power failure, smoke, water leakage and so on. Each sensor has a memory capacity of 80,000 readings. This operates on battery, which is mainly for backup. Even in case of power failure, it will work continuously. The battery recharges automatically once the power is restored. We can connect sensors up to a maximum of 100 feet. The first sensor is now connected. You can see there are four ports. This port is for connecting to a network. These are for four sensors and this is for downloading the data by USB as well as for charging. This contact is for generating phone call alerts. You can see that sensor 1 is automatically detected. The screen is indicating the current readings, maximum and minimum readings. Now we will connect the sensor number 2. This is temperature and humidity. Now sensor 2 is being displayed. Now we will connect the thermocouple sensor. You can see that the readings are displayed quickly. We will connect the fourth one, which is again a temperature and humidity sensor. Now all the four are connected automatically. This is very simple to install and operate. As soon as a sensor is connected, it starts recording within the devices per programmed intervals. Now we will show you how to see the individual sensor readings. You can see there is a graph already formed here for last half an hour since the recording started. If you want to zoom, you can do this by pressing the screen. If you have very long graph, you can go up, down, left or right using this arrow buttons. To go back, press escape. This is humidity and temperature sensor. You can see both the graphs over here. Similarly, you can see for all of them. You can see that the upper and lower limit were programmed from 10 to 30 degrees Celsius. That is why it's showing 10 to 30. But this does not have any effect on recording. This is the dialer which will make phone calls to 10 people. This has a SIM card and it is battery operated. It will work even in case of power failure. It will work couple of days without power. This is antenna of the device. From this recorder, you can connect the signal from this contact to this device. And in case the temperature goes above or below the programmed limits, it will give signal to that. And that will make a phone call and SMS to 10 people. Also, you can connect power failure sensor, smoke sensor, water leakage sensor, door opening sensor, etc. to the same dialer.